I'm in, but I'm gonna have to exit and rejoin because my cursor is doing this weird thing.
All right.
Thanks, Windows 8. Or, well, who knows what it is.
I'd say that if I had Windows 8, but no, I don't.
Nice mask, Cop Stopper. Thanks for hosting, Fox.
Yep. Yeah, no problem.
We will finally beat this DLC, maybe.
At long last.
We got so lost in that second level.
Oh. Huh?
Sorry, I'll be right there.
Alright.
Overkill?
Yep.
I better get some better armor.
Guess I've got to pay money to unlock the weapon slot.
Yeah, 800k a piece.
It's dumb, but hello. What haven't I bought? An Eagle Heavy Rifle, MR16. I got the KSP light machine gun, so there's no point in getting the RPK, right?
Right.
Gotcha.
The KSP is, in general, the best machine gun because of the high fire rate and the large magazine size.
Gotcha.
And it's fairly stable. It's not terribly accurate, but none of the machine guns are.
All right,
the Brenner is maybe situationally better, but the KSP is just kind of an overall better workhorse.
Gotcha.
You're good?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm good.
Alright, let's try this.
I like that we got the animal thing going on still.
Mm-hmm.
What animal is Cop Stopper supposed to be?
A pig.
That's the pig mask, right?
Yes,
he's
a pig.
Amnesia, calls himself the Commissar. He's got criminal interest.
How many crossovers have they done?
How many what?
How many crossovers have they done with this?
Oh, I don't know.
Does
I know half of
the
maps are from movies.
Yeah, Battlefield.
So, I guess.
Well, I mean, at least it's a parody off Battlefield, at least. But it's not to the extent that this one is. Like, they didn't make a whole entire level for it.
Yeah, it's not called the Battlefield pack.
Well, I know, but like all the art for it is just like Battlefield.
Yeah.
So what do you think, sentry gun or doctor's bag?
I mean, do you have your sentry gun all the way upgraded?
Let me see.
Sentry gun would be good to put next to the scanning machine in the basement.
Yeah,
but
might as well bring
that's
it.
If it's bring able it if to you reliably want it. Kill cops quickly.
If it brings you joy, bring it.
It brings me much joy.
Why not? I got doctor's bags. We should be good enough with two of them, right?
Yeah. Alright. Those.
Medic bag at gas station.
Sure. Oh, right. Forgot about that.
Before bag. Anything else,
yeah,
preparation
got,
is
we
the
got a medic
key
bag, we got an ammo bag drop, we're good.
And now, we prosecute this plan.
Okay, I put grenades central alley. Ammo next to the room 104 and medic bag next to gas station.
Awesome.
Hope for the best.
Good.
Prepare for the worst. Now. We convert this luck is a matter of preparation. Meeting opportunity. Excellent. Time to put it to the test.
You guys ready?
You ready, MP?
Detect the Commissar. We have to find the Commissar. This motel is one of his operations. Cause as much damage as you can. If he calls, I can track him.
I forgot to switch the music out properly.
Busting up this motel is our first step to to getting Hoxton free. Head in there.
Wow, I'm moving like a really.
Okay, now this is not my. Hey, remember the patch where they made
neighbors
it that the
gas
could kill you in one
police
second?
Signals just went nuts.
No.
You don't remember? They like were messing around with the damage around and like suddenly the gas was fire so fast that they could drop you in a second.
Well, I know it's like that in Rat State 2.
Another mob
with those Uzis.
Keep at it.
Yeah, rats. Well, apparently it was even worse before.
Yeah, the hostages don't give a shit. Only I think the host can shot them down.
Cops responding,
it's
here
weird,
we go!
But, oh well. Par for the course as much, this can't go.
Lobster's on the way. Watch out
that,
for the bands.
That the gangster cop stopper just sludges to death. Like jumped through unbroken closed window and then jumped back out on the screen.
Looks like we got one set of ingredients.
Okay.
Get down, all of you!
Oh hey, NP, I found a couple civilians over here where I'm jumping.
They're deploying SWAT units! Get ready
if
to
you wanna
shut them
down.
Firepower.
You see where I'm jumping?
Run more!
Down on the ground!
Hey, they don't give a crap about me.
I don't know who you are, but I will find out. You fuck with me, and you'll find you fuck with your own Russian friend!
Well, when you live in a neighborhood full of dangerous Russians, you probably don't get fazed by anything.
Don't die. We'll send these Russians to hell and their cars. There's a gas station
and
nearby. See if you can find something to help the fire.
Put your fucking hands up. Everybody down. Everybody down. Hands up.
All right.
Whoa! They can have two wait for
hands up!
Crap, I'm down, under the stairs.
What happened?
A bunch of them rushed me.
Haul that gas
know,
back to the cars! Light him up!
Thanks, man!
Yeah, I have a bit of lag in my mind. What am I gonna do?
I was gonna throw a grenade, but they downed me.
You need to vent some gas and torch those cars. Now get that gasoline on a car and torch it.
We can actually shoot them. And this fence reminds me of Virtua Cop.
But it's part of the job. Good. Get back to the lot and start some fires. They've had enough. They're going to Cypress.
Look, bomb down. Bomb down now.
Wolf, come on. Hey, Wolf, come on, come on. Hey, Wolf, come on, come on.
Holy shit! Oh, shit.
You guys want me to put a medic bag down somewhere? Maybe in one of these rooms?
Sure. Maybe in the med room.
Okay, I'll put it down. Coming. Some heals.
Guys, listen, Much more hard-headed opponents on the way.
I can't pick up any yet.
Close to the center. Could be.
So what?
Damn, it's still too vague. Keep going.
Can only one of us hold yes at the time?
No. We're done with that.
Crap, why did I throw a grenade in there? The DeLorean. Okay, putting a medic bag down the back.
Medic bag? Something got patched up.
It's in the rear of the room.
Here they come!
Yeah.
Coming empty.
Gotcha.
I think I have another cruiser somewhere.
Okay, you're right.
Thanks.
No problem. How you doing, Pop?
Got a medic back!
Doing good so far.
Hey, thanks.
Thank you.
Whoa, my LMG is showing up.
It's a fucking taser! 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 Eliminate!
Alright, fire in the hole.
Oh, gas station? Wait, what fire in the hole? Whoa!
Damn! I felt that all the way over here! You're worth a bunch of them! I will silence you forever!
Okay, yes, we finally got an FBI friend.
And, got it. Well, looks like a Russian friend is somewhere in, hold on. Got him. Froggy bottom. That's as far as I can take it. Look around for something that might narrow down his location. But remember that metal hatch you discovered? Secrets worth knowing are often well protected.
That's been just about how long I get there. Make sure you're ready.
He'll drop something for you.
Hooker!
Tag him.
Tried. I don't think I did.
He's
tagged, I think. No, wait, that's not Bulldozer. Oh, you got him.
Okay, 30 seconds, guys. Just dodging the sparrow. Almost there.
Crap, I'm down. Find where the Bulldozer was. Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa,
me.
What the heck?
Fuck you!
Watch out for the cloaker in this room here in the corner. If he comes out, I'll blast.
Okay, you're up. Flashbacks.
Anybody have ammo? Actually,
there's an ammo over here where I'm jumping.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll put some in the,
Okay, cable time.
Okay.
Yeah, let's save the ammo for downstairs since we'll get there.
I've got ammo as well, but there's single stuff ammo bags.
Oh, hell, that was close. Let's ready up and back.
Somebody needs to adjust the cable.
Now, just connect it to the hatch.
More guns than the army! You wait and see!
Yes. You sure remember how to hotwire an engine? Start it up! Only 1 minute to go!
You should probably stay inside.
Okay. Cop stuff if you want, there's some help here.
Taser.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's the sweet sound of success.
Yeah, good for the moment.
Okay, let's be careful this time with the mark of the
corner.
Yeah, don't put a barcode in until we check the map.
Okay, yeah, that's Cop stop, are you okay?
Yep.
I got him.
Shield. Okay.
Be used by Rottweilers. Dog food is what you are.
Dog food.
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Pop stopper, no. Hold on, I gotta charge up and then
I'll go. Alright. Hands up, motherfucker! Hands in the air!
Those stacked crates are too heavy shipped out.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a medic bag down.
Get the right one to the commissar.
Alright, someone check the match.
Lead us straight to the commissar.
Anywhere.
Okay, I'll put it by the,
okay, do we know where he's at?
Foggy Bottom.
Okay, what's in Foggy Bottom?
Vodka. Bottles and cardboard boxes of vodka.
I found it, bud.
Okay, try it.
Just get down.
Find it close to that place.
Crap, I'm down down here. Careful, guys. Thank you, Captain.
Hey, you're standing now.
Wait.
Thank you.
Yep.
Did that FBI guy turn it off?
I think he made it in long enough to turn it off.
No, it's no problem. I didn't even know that it was.
You wouldn't think that'd be that priority. When there's three people shooting at him, or four people shooting at him.
Crap, I need ammo. Is there any ammo down here?
Come on!
I'll be right over with ammo.
Ammo over here! Oops.
Yeah, the RPK is a nice gun.
Everyone grab chemicals if you want to try to do some hooks.
The call came from Foggy Bottom. Find something that will pinpoint the commissar. Remember, Foggy Bottom.
Over near the rear.
Looks like it's right next to you. Right here.
Oh, okay, there it is. Sorry.
Wait, are you doing this? I'll kill you in a hundred different ways!
We know the commissar is around Foggy Bottom. There must be something there that can narrow it down. Map, files, anything.
I got some more chemicals over here where I'm standing.
Starting the drill.
Weapons in here.
This piece of junk is from the 70s. Hurry up!
Looks like more.
Don't die!
Nice.
Okay, self-start up.
That's right, that's right.
The commissar is bunkered down somewhere around Foggy Bottom. Find a clue for that place.
Take honestly milling them as they drop in.
Shield eliminated! Come on! Come on!
Excellent job! We know where he is! Now hustle back to the car! Grab any loot before the feds get it! You know, those crates gave me an idea!
Okay, we all got loot back, right?
I got one.
I know.
I got one.
Yeah, there are three weapons.
Yeah,
and I'm still carrying the meth that I cooked upstairs.
Wanna go drop off those loot bags?
Yeah, might as well.
Are we gonna stay and cook, or are we just gonna leave?
Might as well stay and cook.
Okay.
Sure.
More money.
So, you wanna drop off the loot bag?
Sure.
Yeah. Unless we run out of cops spawn by the time we get back to the metro.
I got MU and CS.
I'll do the first one because I got a full set.
Yeah.
I think we got two full sets.
MP, can you shoot the shields?
It's a Hawks
minor Lua hacks now, like the HUD stuff.
Possibly. Maybe it's Goon HUD.
Yeah.
I got a slither of help, so I gotta get to the
event. Oh, MP, this way. There's oh crap. There's a medic bag up here.
I think that's
Shit!
Walker!
Aiden
just
messed
up! Jesus, down! Get back up on the
spot!
Sit there, but you came through okay. Let's get back in the
If you wanna come
to
the room, there's a medic bag up there.
Okay. I gotta get to the
shut up, it's a fade. I wanna come in and drop yourself off in the door.
If you do not mind, I'll just be AFK for 5 minutes and I need the bathroom.
Oh, I see what you mean. If you stay at the DeLorean, then, you know, if you're down there, it won't hurt us. That's a good idea. Okay, I guess I'll go take this guy to the DeLorean.
The process is done.
First cook's done. I'm gonna take the first bag. Windows and Everlasting, if you guys want to do the second cook. The order is
Myriadic across the gate.
Yeah.
I have to save.
Thanks.
Get up! Get back up!
Let's go around this way. Oh wait, no, there's not a bag. Shit, me too. This.
We might just want to leave. You guys just want to leave?
Might as well. It's getting pretty sporty out.
I'm down inside the car radius. Might want to get in here now. We did it.
All right.
Whoa.
I guess that's considered a success when we all get downed.
Yeah, as long as you're down in the car radius, you're good, right? So.
Yeah.
Oh no, poor Nigerian. He's in custody though.
Damn it.
So he won't get some of the bonus, I guess. Or does it not matter if it's on the first map?
I don't know. That's a good question.
We're using crates to get into the commissar's place.
In a couple minutes.
Trojan horse style.
His apartment is
a cruddy dump in a cruddy part of town. Security ain't great,